Patch panels. What are they? Do I need one? Why did I put one in my home network closet? Guys, you may have saw a couple weeks ago I did a small home network closet upgrade and I put a patch panel in. And I often get a question of what's a patch panel and what do you use it for and why did I decide to put one in, so I thought I would cover it real quickly. This video will only be just a few minutes. If you want a more in-depth video, I'm going to leave a link in the show notes to Budget Nerd. He did a really good 17-minute long introduction to patch panels and just does a real good job. So if you want that more in-depth review, check out that link. Guys, before we go any further, do me a big favor and like and subscribe. That will really help me grow this channel and it will help me do a lot better in the YouTube algorithm. So I'd really appreciate that. The short answer is that a patch panel is for organizing Ethernet cables. So if you have a totally wireless network in your house, you don't need one for sure. This basically is going to go in my server rack, or I actually mounted one in my server rack rather, and instead of having Ethernet cables coming in to that server closet with all plugs on the end of them, this wires all those Ethernet cables back to the back of the panel. And each one of those ports has a number on it that will correspond to a wall plate somewhere else in my house. When you're running your Ethernet wires around your house, pulling them to each room and so forth, back and forth to the network closet, it is a lot easier to deal with them without the ends on them. So that is one of the reasons. You can poke them through a lot smaller holes. The other reason is that if you've ever tried to put ends on those Ethernet cables, it's relatively difficult. Punching them down in the back of the patch panel is a lot easier to deal with. Another issue is those little clips will wear out. In fact, I've got about 8 patch cables around the house that this doggone clips have broken off, so I'm gonna have to replace those or put some new ends on them. So this keeps you out of that mess. Eventually your wire would get shorter and shorter and that'd be no good. But the other big reason that I have a patch panel is just organization. It looks really neat and tidy in the server rack. And then that allows me to use a very reliable short patch cable that I can just buy anywhere. So I have some that are only 1 foot long to maybe patch just between the patch panel and the switch, or patch panel and the router. So just a lot more convenient way to do it. Basically, if I plug something into the patch panel and plug it into the switch, then it gives that corresponding wall plate in another room in the house Ethernet. So that's the short and quick of it. A lot of people won't need a patch panel at all. I chose to put one in basically to keep things neat and tidy, and because I prefer with those punch down blocks to deal with those rather than putting ends on. Punching the wire down into those blocks is much more reliable from what I've found. If you have more than a few cables to deal with, having a patch panel makes it a lot easier and cleaner in the network closet. Guys, thank you so much for joining me today. I really appreciate it. Please do me a big favor and like and subscribe. Thank you.